And here's your Friday stars, a fabulously whopping great big fat new moon in the sign of Leo. Oh, that is so good for you. It's up there in your ninth house of luck and opportunity, and that's precisely what it means. The next 2 weeks start a new chapter and new beginnings when it comes to luck and opportunity. Take your chances. Serendipity is at work. Fortuosity is all around you. If you take a chance now on anything you want to do, there's no reason why it shouldn't come true.